Mike St. Onge, chairperson for this year's United Way campaign. United Way's funding focuses on education, income, and health, because these are the building blocks for a good life. A caring community lives united day in, day out. We work with local people and organizations who bring the passion, resources, and know-how to get the right things done. Grand Forks, East Grand Forks, and the surrounding areas all have good people who know that the best way to solve problems is to get everyone involved. Some needs are visible, and sometimes these needs are urgent. Caring people see them and figure out what they can do to help. People who are dealing with more than life's usual everyday problems can find help right here in our community. Health is fundamental to overcoming obstacles, and a caring community is one where people can get good health care when they need it. A community with foresight provides opportunities to prevent problems, places where people can be active and stay healthy, where they need not only stretch their bodies, but learn how to stretch a dollar. United Way funds programs so people can become self-sufficient, can learn to manage their money so that they can take care of themselves, their families, and others. People here have worked for strong schools that address the needs of students today and provide them with the skills to build the future they deserve. Learning starts within families and thrives best when children get off to a good start in all areas. Help us build a resilient community. Together, let's tackle our local challenges in health, education, and income. More people in our need in our community, United Way can get results only with your help. If you've given before, thank you. If you're able to consider a 10% increase, that would greatly help. United Way will be here for the long haul. Please invest in making this a more caring community for all of us. I'm Mike St. Onge, chairperson for this year's United Way campaign.
And cut.